Okay, well, so because it's January, and it seems silly we're filling all these pots with soil in the middle of January, but we're always trying to think about what farmers might be spending time doing in the different seasons. And I know, for one, the winter time is the time when I start to pay attention to my houseplants because I'm not so busy out in the garden. And so, we started selling some houseplants at the craft fair at Christmas time, and people seem to like them, and especially they like our aloe plants. So if you can see here, these aloe plants are making little babies all over the place. So, do you know what this is for? This plant? It can help with a cut. Or if you have a sunburn, you can put it on. What does any plant need for growing? Water. Soil. Where does the energy come from? Outside what?
Wind.
What's the energy source?